Ninja Peaked. Wait. Ninja Peaked. Only 580,000 viewers? With Drake? That's it? Not even a million? Oh my god. Woo. Oh my god. Not even a million. Holy shit.
Boys.
Yeah.
Okay. Fuck, that was my last bullet too. I told you, dude, either I was gonna die right away.
The backline with a teleport fight on Gangplank. Faker just looking to zone Ghost away and guarantee some turrets.
Okay. Faker's getting aggressive, jumps on top and just dies. That was probably always gonna happen.
That was pretty comical with the build. Don't know what Faker was thinking there. Overrated his damage and then some. Wonder what that means for the Baron, because now two are dead. Maybe they give up Baron because of that.
Not sure. That's not a mistake that Faker often makes. Caught window shopping, yes.
Nice.
Yeah, that was good hacking, bro. Amazing.
Hey, hey, have you ever considered? Have you ever
hey, hey. Hey. Okay. Yeah, reported.
Hey, have you ever considered that maybe...
Yeah, reported, motherfucker. I'm not even listening to your bullshit right now.
Hey, have you ever considered that maybe some players are a lot better than you?
Have you ever considered that you're a fucking dick while playing this game?
Hey, Twitch TV / Choco Taco, bro. Oh, report that, bro. Yo, this guy's really mad. Did you hear that?
He's talking to you?
Yo, he was really saying a lot of bad, mean words and saying he's reporting me.
Oh,
it was good. It was top of the line.
Hey.
Did the Mucinex work that we got last night?
Oh, I'm dead. God damn it, dude.
Fussle Davis.
Yes.
Did he catch you in a jump? That's what it sounded like.
No, I just ran out the door and he was looking right at the door and I died immediately. He's not killing me though.
It's JJ.
He's a friendly sniper.
Can you ask him nicely?
Can you please not kill me?
So I don't waste my time running all the way over there?
It'd be really nice of you if you just talk to him. Didn't kill me. Could you not do that?
Just let me kill him, we get loot, we get to play.
Are you gonna try really to kill nice. Justin? Okay.
Thank you, man.
This is it, dude.
Get it.
Yeah, that's the one try.
Nice shot.
Go. Oops, my dick, let's get it. Cash.
Hey. I got a drink. If you're. Nice choice.
Oh, I fucking didn't dodge that. Indeed, a wise choice. So fucking sad. Oh, he's dead as fuck. Oh, he hit him with the fucking... He's dead as hell. What a game this one is, dude.
Yo, you guys hear about Stephen Hawking's last words?
One last ride.
Oh, what the... What the fuck, dude?
Hold on.
Holy shit!
What the fuck?
Wow!
Why do you say OTK when one turn kill has the same number of syllables? You're banned, dude. Alright, just please. Please.
I told myself I wouldn't cry, dude. Yeah. That's just fucking beautiful, man. It's so wild. It honestly is. I don't know, dude. I fell in love with this platform a while ago. And I'm just like... It's amazing being able to make it this far in the time that I have, dude. And I have so much fucking respect for the people that have put in the time and have been able to make, like, allow me to do what I do, you know?
And all these idiots have to do to counter me is build this. That's all they need to do is build that one item, and I'm countered. It is stupid. This company is retarded. They build that one item, my entire kit is countered. What do I build for Vlad? So they build one 1,100 gold item, and my entire champion is countered. What do I build? 4,000-5,000 gold into an item that still leaves me one shot. I'm still zero health. You're fucking stupid. How is that okay? How has that not been nerfed? Fucking retarded. And don't say, oh, well, he's good at his champion. It is third time Vladimir. He has never played this shit. Stupid. They're so clear.
Early on in the scene, we have Europe still happening. They're doing something over there for some reason. There's a lot of question marks going on as well. So follow the string. Clutch, 100 Thieves. Clutch needs to beat 100 Thieves if we are to have the craziest tie.
Okay, 100
Thieves
red. Look
then
for
goes
win.
Down to FlyQuest. Remember, FlyQuest, they're aerial creatures. They're near Cloud9. Mm. They also have weather in North America. Up top, Echo Fox. Why is he so high? He can't fly. There's a pigeon next to him. Joel or Joel is potentially needed on Skype. That means something. They would fall a really long ways. Also, is it indeed Azale's time to shine with a Scoots face? I'm not sure.
I don't know. That's
Kobe was on COG. There's a lot of pigeons on this board. And follow the money. The money towards Golden Guardians. They need to do something.
Oh.
They need to beat
what
TSM.
What could they do? Yeah, that's collusion. The question. Already locked out of playoffs.
CLG, L, add the L from Clutch, you get CLG. Also, TSM. TSM Jets, interesting. Captain Flowers and a bush. Something is
what's
going on.
What's he doing
there
in the bush?
I don't really
nobody
know.
Knows.
So you're following this, right? With
I
all
am.
This stuff. Optic Gaming, nothing they do really matters this weekend.
Bust is there as well. He's buying so much time for KT. Doesn't get over to the last vital or get the movement speed.
Ah.
But what is going on? Even our Observer's gone to sleep.
Oh, calm down, Observer. Come on now.
The base. Arbet is in the base. Arbet's in the base too.
I go to the edge of the ramp. I go.
Oh, baby! Oh. Let's go, baby!
Good shit, dude! No.
That's what
way.
I'm talking about.
Bro, that shot.
Hey, Drake, what up, dude?
Yeah.
Yeah, yo, it's me, dude. How you doing, buddy?
Oh, man.
Yo, where you been?
Man. Oh, man.
Where you been? Hey, I haven't talked to you in a long time. Where you been, dude?
I've been Steph Curry with the shot. Been cooking with the sauce. Chef Curry with the pot, boy.
Some b-ball. Okay, hey. Yo, you want to queue up with me on League, probably, Drake? Or...
All right.
All right, dude. You have a name I can add you on? Probably just Drake, right?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Cool, dude.
You see? That's an angel. Just like you.
Oh, that's you.
That's me? Does that look like me? That doesn't look like me.
Yes, I do.
You think that looks like me?
Yes.
You think that little angel right there, looks like me?
Yes.
I don't believe it.
No, you.
What do you mean me? You're gonna watch yourself.
Oh, you're silly.
You better behave yourself.
No, you're better.
You better not grab that. Don't grab Slick Daddy. Tell you this right now. You think you got what it takes? What am I? And you better understand it. Let me get this situated here. What the hell just happened? Are you kidding me?
As Kyra called it, Vitality, if they lose here, they cannot get second, and Spice will be one step closer towards it. You have to remember as well, Vitality play G2 tomorrow, so they will want to pick up another win somewhere. Otherwise, they might be stuck at that 9-9 scoreline. Gilius is dead. Don't know why he ran into the middle of the team.
He literally ran in without the Shen ultimate, killed himself, and Spice just pick up a free kill.
Okay, here's my question. Is that worse than Perks' play last week?
That was way worse.
Worst play in EUL.
Keep up. Is it okay to like traps if they look like this? And he linked me a Twitter link. What the fuck?
He starts to come and then he pulls out.
Yes.